starts pushing you away for no reason. We all know who's behind that kind of shit. And the only way to stop it is to stick together. They can't control us if we're not afraid. Now, who's scared of the Institute?
Not us!
And which town in the Commonwealth should the Institute not fuck with?
Good neighbor!
And who's in charge of good neighbor?
Hancock!
Of the people!
For the people!
Something you need, sir? You're very happy, sir. And I should know.
Excuse me.
If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.